Good evening.
I hope those guys are all right. It must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Ah!
Don't worry. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.
Anyway, before I was interrupted by Mr. Reed, Mr. Fantastic, and the Hulk, this is LEGO's Marvel Superheroes. And we're going to be going after the reanimated Statue of Liberty. This isn't Ghostbusters, but, why not? Although in Ghostbusters it was slime, I think, if I remember correctly, it's been a long time. This one, it's Magneto. Alright.
You guys sure took your time. You ready for our little field trip?
Yes, I guess. Alright, let's do it.
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.
All right. Well, now we know where we're going.
Come, my mutant brothers. We need to core this nuclear plant.
Big lady!
Hulk, be careful! She's a national treasure! And her hat is really pointy!
What stuff stands.
This day just gets better and better.
Okay. I didn't know that. So MODOK, it stands for Mental Organism Designed Only for Killing.
That was
good. No. And AIM,
you said
is
it,
Advanced Idea Mechanics. Can't seem to get in there. Am I too big? Yes. Alright. So, that's kind of cool information. I feel like I don't know. Well, this is going to be a fun level in the Statue of Liberty trying to kill us. Give me liberty or give me death. Okay. Hulk go into the green mess? He can. Oh, killed that. Alright, created a float. I don't want to go in there because I see that thing hiding. I just keep killing him. Watch, I bet you that's what it is. No, it's not. Because he with me. That would have been cool, though. That would have been a great way for him to introduce himself to this level. I forgot that he was with us. Or I was only focused on the whole... what it's going to become. Mousetrap. Ow.
Sorry. I guess I just snapped.
Funny. Happens to the best of us, Mr. I want to go down here first. I can't. He is lucky. I can't smash him. He's safe from Hulk smash. Hulk is too big. We got
it. Holy support structure.
Mind. So he can climb across. And he can float across. Except for he completely missed. Oh, she didn't break a bridge. Oh, she's stuck. I feel bad for her. Not. I missed some things, so I'm gonna go get them. Still trying to get the, that's better.
Hulk, get on!
Statue's hand.
I actually have a theory about
it. Don't actually care, Bub.
I mean, it's a good question, but it's a video game. We don't really need the answer.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across.
Yeah. Can I break that? Okay. Let's go ahead and grab everything. I'm sure there's a reason why you're standing on that. Everything I break here has a, Oh, we got a vent. Where does the vent go? It goes to the other side. Hey, guys. You wanna get off? Done. stuff. I didn't know. So, Mr. Richards, you need to do us a favor. Seems like we can get them all except. Purple ones that went above, but I don't know if they're purple or blue. They're purple. 6,000 points.
Me.
Hey. getting our true lever. Alright, come on, come on. Great. There we go.
This copper-clad footwear.
Nope. Hey, watch it, bub. Get off.
Hey, we're inside the statue.
You know, I've lived in New York all this time, and I've never been inside this thing.
Allow me to give you the tour.
Beginning our attack run now.
All right. Give me a second. Be right back. Back. Alright, so we don't have to get the coins, we just need to beat everything up, I think. Need Wolverine, and then Wolverine has to get versus the two of you. Okay, I see Wolverine claws.
I'm surprised anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
Leveling out of work. Okay. I mean, it's definitely different because it's three characters, and we're not fighting Zeus, although there's lightning, so there's that out. Almost recall from the holster, but that's the wrong holster. Okay, so we're probably going to need Wolverine because we haven't used him in a while. No, it looks like we're still going to need Mr. Fantastic. No, Mr. Fantastic.
Theory about everything.
Good to know. What are you gonna turn into now? A fire truck. I don't even want to know where the water is coming from. We're gonna leave that alone. Okay, so we need help to get rid of this. That works. Let's go upstairs. Shouldn't be.
I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No, you can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You've got to fight back.
Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
Still in the same stunt again? Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Snap out of it, Stretch!
We got this.
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Alright, let me try the Hulk now.
Wait. The Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Magneto has exposed the nuclear core.
Off with her head!
What? Well, that was a fun level. Let's see. We got Liberty. What? We can actually play as Liberty? Mastermind. All right.
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Everybody wants a cookie.
Get to that plane as soon as you can. We need you to reach Asteroid M before Magneto does.
All right, until next time, adios amigos.